will be your tutor for this evening, and we will be discussing the figures of speech. But because we do not have a lot of time, we will only be discussing the first figure of speech, which is simile. Kindly introduce yourself also. With a sentence.
Thank you.
in which two unlike things are explicitly compared as in. Example, he is like a rose. So, in creating sentences or sentence, which is simile, you have to compare two things. Am I understood?
Yeah, I get it.
What? Friends.